Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to get free ads blocker on Brave Browser without any software. First, open Brave Browser. Then, open Settings. Choose Shields. From Shields, you can block trackers and ads which follow you across the web. These are the default Shields settings. They apply to all websites unless you change something in the Shields panel on a particular site. Changing these won't affect your existing per-site settings. This will block most ads on websites, not Brave private ads, those are controlled in the Brave Rewards settings. You can display the number of blocked items on the Shields icon or hide it. You can make Brave prevent sites from fingerprinting you based on your language preferences. Enabling this setting reduces how much websites can learn about your language preferences. From this option, you can make trackers and ads blocking aggressive, standards, or disable them. You can also enable or disable upgrade connections to HTTPS and block scripts. And you can make the block fingerprinting option standard, strict which may break sites, or you can disable it. Finally, you can block cookies only cross-site, all sites, or you can disable them. In another hand, if you don't want to use the Brave Ads Blocker, you can download an Ads Blocker extension from the web store. Open Extensions. Choose the Get More Extensions option and open the web store. Look for an Ads Blocker and add it to the Brave browser. Pin the extension and enjoy. And if you don't want the ads blocker anymore, you can remove it from the Brave browser.